Good afternoon. We are here to present an educational series from La Margherita, which is also part of Il Castello Group. And here with me are Viviana Reverso and Michelangelo Rossato. Michelangelo is doing some of the illustrations for this big series, because Viviana, tell us about how many titles and what the topic of this series.
Okay. Good morning to everybody. We are developing at the moment a series of 40 titles. It will be an educational series. We have decided to explain to small children the history of man. So we have titles from prehistory to nowadays. We have ancient Greece, Middle Age, ancient Rome, Babylonians, but we also have some titles on the human body, and we have some titles on scientific experiments. We have titles on the Industrial Revolution. So, I mean, there's a wide range. The average age is from 4. Because we think that it's never, children are smarter than we think. So it's never too early to make them learn. So we do it in a very easy way. So the texts are really small, but at the same time, they are scientific and complete. And then I also wanted to give them nice illustrations. So I asked to the best illustrators we have to collaborate with us. So Michelangelo was the first one I called, and he accepted to do 5 titles. Then I asked 2 other illustrators, but at the same time, I know that Michelangelo is also a teacher. He teaches to art students. So we decided together to involve some of his best students. I think they are 12 or 13. And it's also a good occasion for them to, you know, to enter the world of children books. Yesterday I started to receive the first illustrations. And the students' illustrations as well are gorgeous. I mean, they have a very good teacher, and they are also very good students. So the result is really a good one.
And how many illustrators are you using?
I think more or less 17, 20. There are some illustrators who do from 3 to 6 titles, and there are some illustrators who just do 1 or 2 titles. So, but they are all, you know, very good illustrators. I mean, the quality of illustrations is really high.
And Michelangelo, this is something younger compared to what you do. So how did you decide to illustrate this?
Beh, l'approccio a, come illustratore per un libro per piccoli credo dovrebbe essere il medesimo approccio che si ha con un libro per i più grandi, quindi fare delle illustrazioni fatte ad arte.
So, this being a younger kids, I show you also some of the text, how it's set from another title. This is just a rough. So, because it's a younger approach, obviously the illustration needs to be matching the age group.
E credo che queste illustrazioni debbano raccontare, in questo caso, la storia e la scienza in maniera chiara, però tenendo sempre alto un certo senso estetico.
So the illustration need to match the easy text, but at the same time, they need to be clear on what they represent, and they need to be high aesthetic as well.
Poi c'è anche una grande responsabilità, credo, come illustratori, cioè raccontare la storia ai più piccoli, e io ho cercato anche di mantenere con gli altri illustratori un occhio attento nel non inserire falsi stereotipi, ad esempio sessisti, che a volte sono tipici invece dei libri di storia.
And also we're trying to be extremely accurate on the illustration without adding misconcept or stereotype, which are usually added, especially on historical titles. And how did you choose your student to illustrate some of the titles?
Beh, ho la fortuna, come diceva Viviana, di insegnare in alcune scuole rinomate di illustrazione e quindi ogni anno incontro davvero tantissime persone con un grande talento. E questo progetto mi è sembrato perfetto per condividere con loro la possibilità per alcuni di loro di pubblicare il loro primo libro, perché sono davvero delle grandi talenti, ma ci vuole anche un po' di fortuna poi nel trovare il modo di tradurlo in un lavoro vero e proprio.
Michelangelo, as we said before, is also a teacher and he is lucky enough to teach illustration art in various places, and this give him the opportunity to meet many people and some very talented new illustrators, which they are lucky enough to have been given the possibility to channel their talent on their first title, and such a project being 40 small titles was perfect for some of them. Viviana, anything else you would like to add?
Yes, perhaps I forgot to say, they are square titles, small size, and 32 pages each. And they will be ready, the 40 titles will be ready by middle of October.
Well, thank you again for your time, and I wish you both good luck, and Michelangelo also to the illustrators you come across. And thank you very much for your time. And again, if you need the material, please don't hesitate to contact me. I have everything that is needed. And thank you very much for watching.